they smell so real in Hobby Lobby, you'd never know that they're plastic. So we're considering the idea of plastic bouquets because you can't tell that they're not real. Can you tell that these are not real? Which one's real? Which one's fake? Okay, they're both fake, but you'd never know that from a distance. So, I don't know. What do you think, Kevin? Should we do real ones or fake ones? What's your vote?
Let's surprise them.